course, that high drop down to the bench is really on fire this week, so absolutely well done. That means that the St Austin Hostel team finish on 8 points for the first round. Number 147 on track now, this is VBS Lovejoy, with by Emily Miles Thomas of the Huntingdon and District Riding Club. She's the final rider for the team, but the pressure's off a little bit in this round because they've already had three clear rounds. So carry forward zero for this first round. For Big Blue and Susie Rishworth, which means the West Sussex team also finish on zero for the first round. It's getting exciting. They have one rider on four and one on zero in the second round as well. Georgia on run riding, Panini Cleese, Cheshire, Flying Training Group.